In the last video, we learned about what is a letter, which we write as L, and learned about why we should use letter. In this video, we will learn about how we can measure the capacity of any utensil using liter as a unit of measure. Today, Bhola has come to buy milk from Golu shop. Golu measured 1 liter of milk with his measuring jug and gave it to him. Bhola knows nothing about a liter. He asked Golu,
"Why are you using this new jug? And what is this liter?"
Golu explained to Bhola about the liter. Bhola became very excited about the liter. He immediately said to Golu,
"You have this 1 liter scale for measurement of milk. But how can I measure the capacity of my household utensils in liters? Please explain this to me."
Golu went inside his dairy and came out carrying a 1 liter bottle like this one. He measured the milk using his 1 liter jug
and poured it into the 1 liter bottle
and showed Bhola that the bottle was completely filled with his 1 liter jug. So, the capacity of this bottle is also 1 liter, and Bhola can use it to measure the capacity of any vessel. Bhola thanked Golu and happily went to his house with that 1 liter bottle. Bhola got excited and collected some of his utensils. He first filled Golu's 1 liter bottle with water fully. Now, Bhola filled the water in his bowl with that 1 liter bottle.
But what is this?
Bhola's bowl is full.
But there is still a lot of water left in that 1 liter bottle. Children, can you tell me what this means? Exactly! This means that Bhola's bowl capacity is less than 1 liter. Now Bhola once again filled that 1 liter bottle with water, and this time he tried to fill his pot with that 1 liter bottle. But this time the 1 liter bottle was empty, but the pot also remained quite empty. Children, what does this mean? Yes, this means that Bhola's pot has a capacity of more than 1 liter. Children,
here are some utensils Bhola collected.
Can you guess
which of these utensils have capacity less than 1 liter and which have capacity more than 1 liter?
if you want, you can stop the video and try to find the answer. Well done, children. You have found the right answer to this. The capacity of these utensils is less than 1 liter, and the capacity of these utensils is more than 1 liter. Pola was very happy to learn about the liter and decided to tell his friend Babban about it too. Children,
we learned how to use liter to measure the capacity of utensils.
In the next video, we will look at some of the misconceptions related to liter.